Here comes a creek beside the road again. I like that. That's cool. Waterfall. Like that. That was them loose rocks. Them sharp curves there, got a little pile of loose rocks in one little area. Private property up there. A little bit of engine brake, a little bit of actual brake. There ain't no hill to it. Oh, it's all there. Handling this these climbs and all, my 300 pound butt pretty good. Going down, down, down. Is she pointing to me? Pass her or? What's she wanting? Maybe being just pointing. She might think she's a bird dog. Oh girl, you a bird dog? Oh no, that's nice. Have a camp here. Woo! Yeah, buddy! And that can make a good swamp donkey headquarters. Uh-oh. No time, hit reverse there now. That's what you call a switchback. I'm really amazed the mud and stuff consistency up here compared to what we have. Most of ours is very slippery type. This here, you actually get traction. It's not as much clay, more sandy like, but hard packed sandy clay. So you get traction and firmness. I probably shouldn't have said that. I'll probably slip down now since I said that, but I said it anyway. Now, of course, the loose rocks and loose rocks regardless of who you're looking at. Way down there, ain't it? Oh boy. Let's hope they ain't going to get me arrested or shot. Or, look here. I'm riding circles around RideAMAP.
I can't believe your GoPro's still running.
I got that extended battery.
Everybody I've ever ridden with a GoPro is dead in 30 minutes.
That extended battery, if you charge it up real good, yeah, it's good for 5 hours.
Wow.
In fact, usually it outlasts the cartridge.
Stay safe.
Thank you.